टीवी एक्ट्रेसेस हु आर नॉट हिंदू इन रियल लाइफ: हेना खान. द लीडिंग लेडी ऑफ बॉलीवुड बिलोंग्स फ्रॉम कश्मीर एंड हर रिलीजन इज मुस्लिम. जेनिफर विंगेट. बेहद एक्ट्रेस जेनिफर विंगेट बिलोंग्स फ्रॉम अ क्रिश्चियन फैमिली. सनाया ईरानी. This gorgeous actress is a Parsi and follows Zoroastrianism as her religion. Sanjida Sheikh. This beautiful Indian TV actress was born in a Muslim family in Kuwait. Ada Khan. Ada Khan belongs from a Muslim family and religiously follows Islam. Crystal D'Souza. Crystal D'Souza was born and brought up in a Catholic family of Mumbai and she follows Christianity. Deepika Kakkar. Deepika Kakkar was born as a Hindu but to marry Shoaib she converted into Islam. Erica Fernandez. Kasauti Zindagi ke actress Erica belongs from a Mangalorean Catholic family and her religion is Christianity. Jannat Zubair Rehmani. By her name it is known to everyone that this actress follows Islam. Jasmine Bhaseen. Nagin actress Jasmine Bhaseen was born to a Sikh family in Kota, Rajasthan. Amna Sharif. This actress was a Muslim by birth but she converted into Hinduism for her marriage. Gauhar Khan. Big Boss Gauhar Khan was born to a Muslim family in Pune, Maharashtra. Achint Kaur. This talented actress was born to a Punjabi Sikh family in Uttar Pradesh. Ansha Syed. The CID actress belongs from a Muslim family and follows Islam. Avneet Kaur. Cute actress Avneet was born to a Punjabi family and she follows Sikhism. Mona Singh. Famous actress Mona was born and brought up in a Punjabi family. That is why she follows Sikhism. Nigar Khan. Like her sister Gauhar, Nigar also ardently follows Islam. Rakshanda Khan. This talented actress was born into a Muslim family and she follows Islam. Reem Sheikh. Famous actress Reem, who has portrayed Malala in silver screen, hails from a Muslim family. Sana Amin Sheikh. This talented actress was born into a Muslim family and she passionately follows Islam. Leave your thought in comment section and subscribe our channel for more updates.